to be a high roller, but I stayed at one. When he went away, then I just waited on him. Came back, then I got X-rated on him. Never hesitated on him. Even though I had to go elevated on him. Had the trap house, but it got raided on him. But I kept a real player, never traded on him. I mean, I wasn't calling many me. More like some people to be right getting up to the knees. I mean, what's the feeling if they're getting me? Me and my girls been them who thought we